pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents
your dinner. B. Ah.
Yes, we are guests. Put ourselves this to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, shall we? And it provides a rest. De jour, why we only live to serve? By the grace of its delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. And the dinner here is never second best. Go on and fold your men, take a glass, and then you'll be our guest. We are guests, we are guests. Beef ragout and cheese souffle, I am pudding au flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining, while the flatbread's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks, with my fellow candlesticks.
And it's all in the taste that you can bear.
Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass. To be our guest, if you're stressed, it's fine dying, we suggest. So be our guest. We are guests,
we are guests.
Life is so unnerving, for a servant who's not serving. Without a home, without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful, they come to us. Suddenly those good old days are gone. So much more than dusting, eating exercise and chance to use our skins.
Most days we just stay around the cast hall.
Flabby, fat and lazy, you want dinner, look to death.
It's a game, it's a game, sakes alive, we'll all be blessed. One's been calling back the Lord, I've got the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. I'll be bubbling, I'll be fluid, I'll get warm, piping hot. And then the snakes, is that a spot? Cleaning up, we want the